Life is what happens when you're trying to write a novel.
I am a writer.
Just a little messed up.
Blocked.
Washed up.
You're stolen.
Taking the long way home.
The network TV premiere of Wonder Boys.
How's the book?
Starring Michael Douglas.
Don't touch it.
Next Saturday at 9:45 on RTE1.
She's always telling me I'm just a big kid. So how come she's still got her teddy bears? She's happy with her shape, so why is she always eating Kellogg's Special K? And if it is 99% fat-free, how come she takes up most of the bed?
Kellogg's Special K. Stay special.
B&Q prices means you get this 1500 watt table saw with stand for just €118. Great products at really low B&Q prices.
There's up to half off selected electrical beauty gifts at Boots this Christmas. So you can get them exactly what they want.
The very best of Sheryl Crow. All the stars are at Golden Discs this Christmas.
I picture you.
Echo. The new fragrance for men by Davidoff. Echo.
It's back and it's bigger than ever. Now 56. 43 massive hits. An incredible 7 number ones. The best just got better. Now 56, that's what I call music.
Around 10,000 of you will match four in the Lotto, Lotto Plus One or Lotto Plus Two draws this Wednesday, and we'll double your prize. So match four and win more.
How many people suffer injury each year as a result of doctors' mistakes? And how many people die? Primetime investigates Monday at 9:30 on RTE1.
Mammy Dolores, she said, you will always have a place in my heart, she said, but I will never return to you. And that was her loyalty to the Foster family.
Would you believe? Thursday at 10 past 10 on RTE1.
Late summary. France and Germany warned after EU constitutional talks collapsed that they and other states could gear up for closer integration, triggering a possible two-speed Europe as it expands beyond the former Iron Curtain. European leaders failed to agree on a first constitution for the European Union when a dispute over voting rights proved insurmountable. The Taoiseach, Mr. Ahern, who takes over the rotating EU presidency from Italy in January, said he would hold consultations and propose a way forward at the next regular summit in March. The failure of the talks means the voting system agreed after negotiations in Nice in 2000 will now go into force as scheduled. The GAA has said it's unhelpful for outside interests to attempt to influence whether Croke Park should be opened up to other sports. The association was responding to calls by the Minister for Sport, John O'Donoghue, who said such a proposal would be considered in the national interest. The Irish Hospital Consultants Association has ruled out industrial action in protest at the plan by the Minister for Health to introduce a new system of insurance cover in public hospitals. At their meeting yesterday, the consultants said they would be calling on Micheál Martin to defer introduction of the new scheme pending agreement on crucial issues. They are to have talks with the Minister on Wednesday. A 73-year-old man remains in a critical condition in a hospital in Dublin after being rescued from a burning building in the early hours of yesterday morning. The man suffered burns and severe effects of smoke inhalation at the fire at Linkle Place in the south inner city. He's now on a life support machine in St James's Hospital. There was no winner of the weekend lotto jackpot, worth just under €2 million. The numbers drawn were 13, 15, 20, 26, 27 and 28. The bonus number was 16. Well, those were the late headlines. Good night from the newsroom.
When you need a number in a hurry, call Aircom 11811.
Good night. Well, over the next couple of days, we'll see a lot of dry, bright weather. Sunday, though, just may have a few isolated showers in the north and northeast. Also, quite a cold day, and on Sunday night, we're going to have widespread frost. So if you do need to travel, there could be some difficult driving conditions. No frost overnight or nothing significant. It's going to be too windy for that. We have a blustery west-northwest wind blowing down across the country that will gradually ease during Sunday. As well as the winds easing, we'll have pressure rising strongly across the country. That means most areas will be dry. Monday will again be dry with high pressure close by. After that, though, it looks as if the high is going to slip away further southeastwards, introducing milder and somewhat more unsettled weather. I'll have all the details on Sunday, though, on the farming forecast just after the news at 1 o'clock. And now back to tonight. Well, there'll be further showers, most of them through West Munster, Connacht and Ulster. There'll be good, clear, dry periods through the Midlands, East and Southeast. Very windy with gales or strong gales at first, but they will ease in the West and Southwest later. Quite a cold night with maybe a touch of ground frost, but nothing too significant. Sunday, a lot of areas dry and bright, but there will be a few isolated showers. They'll be found mainly in the north. It's going to be a cold day with temperatures no higher than 8 or 9 degrees. Windy early on, but the winds will continue to ease. With the slack winds on Sunday night, it's going to be a very cold and frosty night with a risk of icy patches. Monday again quite cold, but mainly dry and bright. Now, after that, from Tuesday onwards, it looks like becoming milder, but there will be some cloud from time to time with maybe a little patchy rain. Now, here's the summary.
Call Aircom 11811 for any number you need.
Each letter carefully crafted, demanding infinite patience, recalling to mind the opening lines of John's Gospel. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was God. Calligraphy is the gift of beautiful writing, reminding us how precious words are. Words that celebrate great achievements, words to proclaim our noblest aspirations. Words like those of the poet William Butler Yeats, that will decorate this finished work. But I, being poor, have only my dreams. I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly, because you tread on my dreams.
This is Radio Telefusharan. You're watching RTE One.
There's a little place I know on the keys. picture messaging from Vodafone Life.